jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun.
This has got to be the craziest time of year.
It certainly is hectic at home, at school, at the mall, everywhere I go.
So, is everybody out there ready for Christmas?
Well, I'm certainly ready. Actually, I have my suggested holiday gifts right here.
I think it's time to send your list to Santa.
Oh, that happened weeks ago. This is another copy, just in case you need to check it twice.
I'm
Maybe some of us are ready, but I wonder about Santa's elves.
I bet they have to work right up into the very last minute.
If you think it's hectic here, can you even imagine what's it like up at the North Pole?
Yeah, those elves have the toughest job making all those toys.
And yet, I've never heard them complain. Wait, I think I hear them now.
It sounds like Santa and the elves have a pretty good working relationship, don't you think?
Well, why they get it together at the pole? It's time for all of us to go shopping.
My family's going to the mall this weekend.
Mine too. I never know what to get for my parents. Any ideas?
I've been saving my allowance, so I can get them something really special.
Can't stop moving. My goodness, that was fun but exhausting.
We always have to cram all our shopping into one day. It's ridiculous.
I wonder what all the reindeer do with all their time off.
I imagine they just hang out at the North Pole right up until Christmas.
I can see them now, hanging out, playing video games, watching movies, eating bonbons. What do all the reindeer do? From Christmas Day till December 22.
To see those reindeers perform sometime.
What a blast. I bet they have everybody at the North Pole rock and rolling all year long.
I wonder how Santa and Mrs. Claus and the rest of the staff deal with that.
I've heard that reindeer eat a ton of food to keep their energy up.
And they mostly eat leaves and grasses, which don't really grow up at the North Pole when it snows.
Superdome! Yo! They all need
Must be tough growing all that food for all, growing food for all the reindeer, and which doesn't really grow up where the with the winter weather.
I wish we had some of that snow they have up at the North Pole.
Why don't we ask for snow on our Christmas list?
Okay. Dear Santa, for Christmas, I would like some new video games, some new clothes, no socks or slippers, please.
And some snow!
I'm suddenly ready for a snow day.
That would be so cool, even with vacation coming soon.
I like tons of snow, like 5, 6, or 7 feet of this stuff.
Aw, you guys are all dreaming. I haven't heard of any winter weather coming our way.
Well, take a peek outside. It certainly looks like flurries out there.
Four, five, six, seven feet of snow.
What do you like best about the Christmas season?
I like seeing Santa and all his elves.
I like the food, especially the cookies.
I like the presents, both getting and giving.
I like the lights and the way everything sparkles this time of year.